It's AumSum time!
What if there was no Google?
No problem. Super smart AumSum will answer all your questions.
AumSum. Firstly, without Google, searching might not be as popular as it is today. People might talk more as they will ask each other a lot of questions. Also, people might get brighter as they will start remembering more as compared to relying completely on Google. Secondly, if there were no Google Maps, we still might be using paper-based maps. Thirdly, if there was no Gmail, Outlook and Yahoo Mail might still be popular. Fourthly, if there was no Android, Apple would definitely be more happy. Also, Nokia would be glad as feature phones would still be popular. Lastly, if there was no Google Docs, then it will be great news for Microsoft Office. Note that, in Google's absence, some other company would have grabbed the opportunity and become as popular and dominant as Google is now. What if we breathe only by mouth?
Nah, I only lick lollipops using my mouth.
AumSum. Breathing by nose has a number of advantages. Firstly, hair and mucus in our nose help in filtering out foreign materials, dust, allergens, etc. Secondly, nose breathing releases more nitric oxide, which is ultimately responsible for more release of oxygen. Lastly, nose adds warmth and moisture to inhaled air. This makes it more suitable for our respiratory tract. Breathing by mouth has the following disadvantages. Firstly, breathing by mouth dries up our saliva. As there is very less saliva, it is unable to protect us against harmful pathogens. Secondly, in children, continuous mouth breathing may lead to crooked teeth or minor jaw deformities. Thirdly, experts believe that mouth breathing can lead to lack of oxygen in our body. Lastly, mouth breathing also leads to sleep apnea. Sleep apnea results in sleep deprivation, which causes fatigue and exhaustion. What if you fall into quicksand?
No problem. I am quicker than quicksand.
AumSum. Quicksand is a waterlogged mixture of sand, clay, and salt. It is a non-Newtonian fluid. That is, it changes its thickness or viscosity depending on the stress applied on it. So, an undisturbed quicksand appears and acts like a solid. But when we step on it, our weight increases the stress. Hence, it starts behaving like a liquid, thus causing us to sink. However, we will not fully sink into quicksand. Why? Firstly, because quicksand is usually not very deep. Secondly, it is believed that quicksand is a bit denser than humans. So what? In an experiment, experts prepared aluminum beads which had similar density as humans. When they placed those beads in quicksand and moved them to mimic the action of a panicked human, the beads sank, but only halfway, thus indicating that we will not completely sink in quicksand. What if the moon disappeared?
AumSum the Great will start shining and take its place.
AumSum. Firstly, our nights would definitely be darker. Due to this, night predators like owls would find it very difficult to hunt at night. But this would be great news for stargazers as there is no interference from moonlight. Secondly, as the moon's gravity is no longer there to hold the Earth, it would rotate faster and thus our days will be much shorter than 24 hours. Craters on moon are a proof that it has protected Earth from thousands of asteroids and comets. This no longer will be the case. With the moon missing, tides in our oceans will be much, much smaller as only sun will slightly influence them. Changing tides will also influence the global weather patterns. Finally, moon's disappearance might tilt Earth's axis drastically, causing extreme changes in seasons and climate.